Good morning students, I am your Max teacher. Today we are going to learn about addition. The addition symbol denoted by plus. This symbol plus. First one, first sum. 743 plus 231. So here ones value, O means ones. T means tens. H means hundreds. So here ones value 3 and 1. Then tens value 4 and 3. 100 value 7 and 2. So first I will start right hand side ones value. So first ones value, first value 3. So here draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Next second value 1. So here draw 1 line. So now add these lines. First one 1, 2, 3, here 1. So 3 plus 1, 4. So right here 4. So 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Then second one, tens value. So tens value, first value 4. So draw 4 line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, second value 3. So draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. So now add this value, first one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Then next one, hundreds value. So hundreds value, first one, 7. So draw 7 line, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, second value 2. So here draw 2 lines. 1, 2. Now add these lines. So first one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. So first sum ready. Second one. Same. Ones value, tens value, hundreds value. O means ones. T means tens value. H means hundreds value. First, I will start ones value. So, ones value, first number 4. So, here draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, second value 2. So, here draw 2 lines. 1, 2. So now add these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Next, ones value finished. Next, tens value. So tens value, first number 3. So here draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Next value also 3. So here draw 1, 2, 3. So add these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. The last one, hundreds value. The first one, 2. So draw 2 lines. 1, 2. Next, second value, 3. So draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. So now add these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. That's all. Next, third sum. This is ones value. This one, tens value. This one, hundreds value. So first I will start ones value. So ones value, first number 4. So draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then next, second value 3. So draw here 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Next, last value 2. So here draw 2 lines. 1, 2. So now add these lines. First one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So answer is 9. So first one, 1's value finished. Next I will start 10's value. So 10's value, first number 2. So here draw 2 lines. 1, 2. Next second value 4. So here draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then third value 2. So draw here 1, 2. Now add these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is 8. Then last one, 100's value. So 100's value, first number 7. So here draw 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then next second value 3. So draw here 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Then last value 1. So draw here only 1 line. Now add these lines. First one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So answer is, the answer is 11.
Students, you will get this worksheet. I have given you some simple questions. So do it and send your answer to the second Max Naps groups between the time 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Okay, students, see you in the next class. Stay home, stay safe.